looked at me when you walked in. There was something more there between me and them. And I felt his hand on my arm in a walk by. That's when I discovered how a wrong thing can feel just right. I remember waking up to that message from him, one that he sent to me around 2:30 a.m. Said he wanted to apologize for he never got to say goodbye. Ever since that message, the thought of him keeps me up at night. And when you lent me your hand, stepping down from that car, I thought, I really want you now. Rewind to the day I met you and you said hi. Rewind. Something happened when he told me he'd never been to Michigan. There was something about the way he smiled, it was so inviting. Something about the way he laughed out loud, it was so exciting. All I could do was sit and try to understand how he'd been around the world. Never been to Michigan. And when you lent me your hand, stepping down from that car, I thought, I really want you now. Rewind to the day I met you and you said hi. Rewind to the day I met your girlfriend and she was nice. Couldn't say anything back then, and I still won't say a thing. Something happened when he told me he'd never been to Michigan. I knew you were a bad idea when you came in the room, but for some reason I still thought I should talk to you. Rewind. And you said hi.